Vice President Mike Pence will visit Boston this week. He will be participating in a Republican National Committee event, according to a White House statement. Details on where the event is or who else will be attending were not released, and it will be closed to the press. The Boston Herald reports it is a fundraiser and that Republican Governor Charlie Barker is not attending. The vice president is expected to arrive at Logan Airport around 4:15 p.m. on board Air Force 2. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.